your signal. Faint, but there. Just like NCR. Voice without fire, without strength. Sick. Her tales of you walking the Mojave, giving the two-headed bear strength, giving hollow men like Kimball, like Crocker, half the life Hanlon had. Now, let's test that strength, that conviction, Courier. Long enough to let death catch up to you. But you survived. There was death in that package. And while the chip is important to old world ghosts, no, you are more dangerous than that chip ever could be. Maybe why you found each other. Little piece of the old world speaking to you, waiting for you to wake something else up with it. We all have death following us. Only a question of how close. You dodged it for a time. You're good at that. Talent for it. With that chip weighing you down, a burden. Let's death move a little faster without me pulling the trigger. Promises to keep to others. And Amavi's dangerous enough left to the land. The land has its way. If I wanted you dead, we would have met sooner. Not sure that's the way this ends. Might be that history needs to have its say. If not, then messages will do. The robot with you. All of them are machines, radios, old world tech reshaped with new hands, historians. Couriers carrying messages. Seen them as I've walked the divide, tending other machines. That one, sealed inside the Hopeville silo. Sign America is waking up. It will follow you, obey you, carry it until we are face to face. Then there'll be no more need for it to carry my words. The divide. This place is a slice of it. Old military. Can still smell the pride. And the fear. Hope of the old world. Wrapped in fencing. Covered in storm. Got new inhabitants now. Other than ghosts. More recent. Recruits. America sleeps in the divide. Giants. Beneath the earth. You saw one locked in the silo beneath you. There's more. Only takes a few of them, locked to the low ground, to tear apart the earth and cast dust, sand, ash into the skies above. You'll see the extent, the miles of it, soon enough. You need to see it. Walk it. For now, eyes alert. Watch the streets below. There's still life in the divide. Threats, other than the storms and wind. New inhabitants. These new inhabitants, not natives, most of them, came with duty, purpose, ready to kill each other. The divide was stronger. Left marks on them, too. Not bear, not bull. Now, radiations marked them, made them equal in history's eyes. As vicious as the storms are, these shadows of Legion, of NCR, silhouettes of things to come. Might have been, once. To the divide they came. In the divide, they rest. If you saw their corpses, you saw mercy. Got what they deserved, coming to the divide. The bear and bull. NCR Legion. Came in waves, before and after. Right into the invisible fires. The wind, ground, collapsing beneath them. Once under different flags, now they are equal in their hatred of the trespassers, you and I. Even as the fires here burned them from within, the winds of the divide tore their skin, exposed them, screaming to the sky. And just as the divide tears at them, so they tear at each other for sport, like some tribal scarification. Falling back to their history, maybe. No matter what they suffer, the radiation, fire of the divide, sustains them, makes them stronger. There's truth in your words, in what I've seen of their tactics, movements, recovery. Those wounds, they couldn't live otherwise. The divide winds have torn the skin from many of them. Maybe the radiation is the only thing keeping them walking. They camp near silos, warheads. No way to cleanse the radiation. Makes them hard to kill there. Have to draw them out. America sleeps ahead of you. Its nightmares filled with quakes, storms. You'll need to find your own path. That means waking America's spears up from their slumber. There's ways. Warheads set off collapse. Warheads could open the gates again. You're resourceful. That machine, robot with you, can help you find the warheads you need to destroy. And their trigger, the detonator. The way ahead is below. The tools are there. The rest, up to you. Who are you who do not know your history? You came all this way for answers. Only currency I have. Nothing else to be gained. Could turn around, walk away at any time. If history matters to you, you'll need to earn it. Any laws of mine, I have already cast away in the divide. They're lost to you. For now, find the trigger for the warheads buried in Hopeville. Use it to keep moving and keep alive. The divide will send its worst against you. It may break you. We'll see if you're stronger. Road gets rougher from here, courier. Left marks for you. Colors will tell the way if you're smart. They'll lead you to your home one more time. Lead to the ending of it. Maybe remind you why you wander. There you are. You went quiet for a time. Knew killing the bear wouldn't prove easy. You and your machine, you survived. There's a lesson here in the divide. Old world history about paving and intentions could teach the Republic a thing or two, if they listened. They have an idea of trying to do what's right, never quite getting there. Maybe you've seen it, Neptune, elsewhere. Yes, and any courier could tell you the same. See it everywhere. The bear. Bear's too busy carving up the Mojave with knives, roads, borders, and how things should be, to see how it is. They're stretched thin, can't protect their front lines, their towns. Think paper's power. Radio means control. All of it useless. No matter now. Bear couldn't hold the divide. You and that machine are all that remains of NCR here. Rest fell to radiation, fire, and what burrows below. You see true. Not scavengers, it's what they wore before this all happened. Pain makes for strange allies. The hate the bear and bull shared across the battlefield, now turned against the divide. Few survived, intact. Many NCR were already here when the destruction happened, keeping the route east open in fear of Kaisar. Fear of the Legion. The dam, that old world wall. The bear, NCR, couldn't be allowed to reach it easily. Long 15, Cayman, both bad enough. Kimball, Kaiser, House. You'd think that our world was that wall, cutting the Colorado. If I'd never laid eyes on it, never spoke of it. But once found, it was all Kaiser could see. That, and the flag beyond it, another symbol, big enough to challenge him. And the divide, one of the roads to it. Legion was tasked with cutting that artery. If you can't kill the bear in one stroke, bleed it, starve it. That kind of murder. It's what any of the Legion would have done. Now, the divide belongs to history. Tunnelers. Predators that make their own roads beneath the ground here. Divide broke their sky, showed them the world above, and the scent of new prey. Be a slower death for the Mojave than bombs and fire, but they'll come for its people, from where they least expect, below. Makes sense. Truth favors that, matches the history of this place. Were signs they were here for a long time, before marked men, before what happened to the divide cracked their sky. If so, they were buried deep. Might have been born the day America's embers started to settle. Seen worse things twisted by radiation. Death will come from below. In the divide, need to watch the sky and ground. Mojave will be easy prey for them. They'll start emerging throughout the Mojave in time. Might be years, probably less. They breed fast, hunt in groups, more than enough to bring down the strongest in the Mojave, once they draw blood. Seen them tear apart Deathclaws. Deathclaw might get some, but the rest will swarm it, tear it apart, like Denver hounds. Mojave and the Divide are the only places I've walked. Walked the east, too, before the bull came. Then, much like Mojave before the bear, tribes, towns, clutching to life. Bull did a better job. They bear false versions of Legate Lemus's mask, the one Kaiser fashioned for him. Thought it was an insult at first. No better now. It's shaped from divide metal, not with care and strength, but with hate. Keeps them anchored. Crude, effective, like the blades they carry. Distant mirrors of their legate, a symbol they can hold on to, while the divide tears at them. For the two-headed bear, NCR, they don't have symbols in the same way Legion does. They revere their mines and explosives, guns. That is their religion. Death from afar. Take pride in it. The tapes. Didn't think those would be found. You know the divide better than I thought. Had tech from the Big Empty. Recorder a woman gave me. Didn't survive the road on its last legs. Cast it and the tapes aside. Weren't worth the words anyway. Not like I'd forget what happened. If you heard them, nothing but ramblings, reminders for a man who doesn't need them. Probably more lying from here to the divide. Maybe not. Who's to say? You, perhaps, found them, and that, if they matter, if history matters, we'll see at the end of the road. At the end of the high road lies Ashton, its silo. That machine with you, it can open it, wake it up, like it did the one in Hopeville. Hate? No. There's nothing to hate in metal, steel, gold, or platinum. Your machine, it's just a tool made of wreckage of the divide. All that was brought here. You know the why of it. If you don't, I do. And that's enough. Shows trust only walks so far west. Earned more than that, though, getting this far. We walk the same road, carry the same colors. Can't break that by making the road red. Want more than that? Walk the divide. Answers will come closer you get to home. You and that machine. Many in the Mojave think the divide's nothing but canyon and storm. Wasn't always. There was life. A town farther west. Not talking about an old world town like Hopeville. More recent. Something you saw in your lifetime. It had the name, the Divide, too. But rather than cracks in the earth, it was a road from the west into the Mojave, a supply line. Took a courier to make that road. You. Back then, you saw the road with eyes facing east. This time, the divide's in the other direction. And if your eyes try to make sense of it when you reach it, home's not what it was. All roads lead back to one's home. Not your birthplace, maybe, but home. Home isn't where you were born into this world. You taught me that. Part of your message, whether you meant it or not, can be a place of mind, a moment where you know who you are, the history of it, and they can be places you breathe life into. Never would have known the divide had it not been for you. The road you made with your tracks again and again. You were the only one willing to make the journey to and from here. A hard road. Kept the land before the divide alive through seasons, storms. Can't have been just a job. Was something more to you. Don't feel for a place that hard unless it's home. It means everything. Even if you deny it, cast it aside, that speaks to what you are, proves what happened here. It was you walking that road that kept the divide alive. It grew from what you did. Settlers, camps, filling that old world city. Chance for a new nation, new beginning, new way of thinking. Could have breathed new life into the Mojave, bridging east, west, like Hoover Dam. But not old world. Something you made. Road was a supply line. Not anymore. If one existed, the two-headed bear would claim it. And it tried to. NCR saw the worth in that road you made. Staked a claim, whether it was wanted there or not. True elsewhere in the Mojave. And where the bear tries to cling to life, the Legion comes, bearing messages. some brought by blade, others by couriers. You knew what was coming, as sure as I know what's coming for you. This time you carry the burden. Walk west into the sun and keep walking until it dies. There.